Hello everyone, I am Dr. Lakshmanan from BIT University, Veerur. I am going to talk about regular expressions. So the objective of this is to learn what is actually a regular expression and to learn languages associated with a regular expression. So after this, the audience are expected to learn that how to represent regular expressions for a language and how to derive the language associated with a regular expression. So regular expressions are actually a third way to view the regular languages. The first two are, one is through fine state automata and second is through regular grammars to view the regular languages. And these regular expressions are the third one. It is like a DNA for a language. So how a DNA actually kind of encapsulates all the information of a species, these regular expressions actually encapsulate all the pattern of the string for a language. We will first see what is the formal definition of a regular expression. So given that sigma, we take the pi, the empty set, and the symbols of the sigma are actually atomic regular expression. We take it granted that they are regular expressions. And then if alpha and beta are regular expressions, so are alpha union B, alpha star, the clinic closed of alpha, and alpha concatenate with beta, alpha dot beta. We assume that this is also regular expressions. And then nothing else is regular expressions other than that is obtained by the above step 1 and 2 repeatedly. We'll see some examples, but before that we'll have some notation make it clear. So the parenthesis is only added for a clarity purpose, and wherever that is not required, we just ignore them. Similarly, concatenation, the dot one, we kind of ignore wherever it is possible. So let us assume that my sigma is A and B, and then the atomic regular expressions are the pi and the symbols of sigma, that is A and B. Similarly, pi star, so this is applied by obtaining the rule 2. So A star is any occurrence of A, B star is any occurrence of B, including 0 times. AB means A followed by B, A or B is either A or B. These are all, you know, that they are obtained by the rule 2 of the definition. And A or B whole star is any string over A and B. And A star, B star means all the strings of A followed by all the B's. Okay. So any occurrence of B is possible. AB whole star means AB is repeated any number of times, including 0 times. So star means several number of times, including 0 times. And then which are not regular expressions? In this, the one that with the red one, they are not regular expressions. For the reason that star over A is not actually the, we cannot get by the definition. Similarly, A union, we need another regular expression for that, which is missing. Therefore, it is not regular expression. And then A plus B plus, and again, it requires another regular expression, which is missing. Therefore, this is also not a regular expression. So now we'll see that what is the language that is associated with a regular expression and how to identify them. So if pi is a regular expression, then the language associated with that is an empty set pi. If sigma, then the associated language is singleton element sigma. If alpha union B are regular expressions, then the language associated with that is L of alpha union L of beta. And similarly, alpha dot beta, for that, the language is L of alpha concatenate with L of beta. And L of alpha star, the language associated is L of, find the L of alpha for which you take the star, clean star. So we'll take an example. Consider the regular expression A plus B concatenate with A star. So if, which means by, it means like alpha dot B form. So we have alpha is A plus B. So it is L of alpha dot L of beta. And then we have L of A plus B, so L of alpha here is A plus B, so it is like L of A union L of B concatenate with that L of A star, and L of A is singleton A, L of B is singleton B, so this is union, so it is A or B concatenate with A star. So for A star we have lambda, A, and so on, and that we need to concatenate with, firstly that the, of course the position is important, with A or B. So what we get is A square, A cube, and so on. And if B is concatenated with A star, we get B, BA, BA square, and so on. So more examples. So for this regular